Here we have a beautiful old HOPF violin, Germany, around 1930s. The violin shows a nicely flamed two-piece maple back, which is also stemmed on the upper side, HOPF, and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, an elder ebony tailpiece, an ebony chinrest, as well as a new bridge, new soundpost, and new strings.